Moin moin meine Freunde und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Freut mich, dass ihr wieder dabei seid. Wir haben hier alle Relais aktiviert, alle Relikte, und müssen jetzt da unten hin. Ich bin sehr gespannt, was uns da erwartet. Und ich würde sagen, wir nehmen einfach den Weg hier unten längs. What the fuck? Alles klar. Was ist das hier? Oh, guck mal.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Ist klar. Da nehmen wir natürlich. Das müsste automatisch heißen, dass wir einen neuen Schnellreiseplan hier haben. Und hier ist auch eine sichere Strahlung drin. Eieieiei. Was wir hier schon wieder alles haben, meine Güte. Ach, guck mal, hier hinten ist der erste Mörder. Da könnten wir eine Sidequest abschließen. Aber ich finde, wir verfolgen jetzt erstmal die Hauptquest.
Here they come!
Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present.
Warte mal, was ist jetzt los? Was auch immer los ist, ich glaube, es ist nichts Gutes. Ich bin erstmal wieder weg hier.
Should we clear out that Ketek? No man's hit!
Achso, unsere Lebensanzeige ist schon sehr arg low. Uiuiui. Erstmal interagieren damit.
Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tank's underground too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
Alles klar, das hat mega Stil. Also unsere Kollegin ist schon da, natürlich. Eine Reliktbrücke kann ich scannen. Okay, da wollen wir mal hin da. Hey Pebbles. Dann rein da. Oh, wir können mal wieder neue Waffen auswählen. Stimmt, ich habe ein neues Sturmgewehr gefunden, ne? Die Sulkin. Mehr Damage? Deutlich mehr Damage. Bisschen weniger Präzision, weniger Munition, kleinere Magazine und geringere. Aber komm, das probieren wir aus. So viel Damage, das... Ja, ist in Ordnung.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Zufrieden?
Oh, you're good.
War doch gar nichts.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Alles klar, interessant. Jetzt sind wir in irgendeiner unterirdischen Tech-Einrichtung. Mal sehen, was wir hier haben. Like a gravity
well. But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like.
Ja, ich sehe nichts. Bunker
or a vault?
Whatever you call it, the controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
What? Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there. Do you see that? Looks like a broken information display.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Ja. Was sagt mir das?
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Oh, den hier will ich noch scannen.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible.
Ach du Scheiß, was geht jetzt?
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Find ich nicht
you don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will, if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Alles klar.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Minor.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Fuck, Alter, ey. Das sieht schon krass hier aus. Kommen wir hier durch?
Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Okay.
Com check. It's, well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
Da geht's links. Ist das jetzt auch eine Tür?
Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Okay. Dann gehen wir doch erstmal hin zum Dingskirchen hier. Zum Waypoint.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Die Konsole.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Okay, ich weiß nicht, ob ich da unbedingt durch möchte. Andererseits scheine ich keine große Wahl zu haben.
Nothing. I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Remnant!
Okay, that's a merkwürdige Waffe.
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
Verdammt merkwürdige Waffe.
We're good.
Watch yourselves, it burns.
Okay.
My God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
What the fucking hell? Ist das euer Ernst? Was geht hier denn ab, ey? Das ist übel, ey.
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Der Raum nur für einen Behälter. Reliktprozessorkern. Okay.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need? Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Was sind das hier? Warum sind hier so viele blaue Punkte? Achso, weil das noch keine Feinde sind.
Way ahead of you!
faster! We're almost through!
What the fuck? Hui! Wie er geflogen ist!
We're good.
Also mehr oder weniger. Ich bin doch nicht so ganz zufrieden mit der Waffe, die ich habe. Aber das lässt sich jetzt gerade halt nicht mehr ändern. Da oben ist eine Tür. Lass mich raten, durch die komme ich nicht durch. Ah ja. Ja, die ist irgendwie versiegelt. Da kommen wir nicht durch.
Reasons to build it.
So, dann schauen wir mal. Was erwartet uns hier? Alter, what the fuck? Einfach nur.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Verschwinden die hinter uns dann auch wieder? Ja, tun sie. Was hat das hier mit auf sich? Was finden wir hier gleich raus? Hier hinter sind wieder Assembler.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? Better safe than sorry. Take them out.
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant. Same as before.
Okay, chill mal ganz kurz, bitte.
This device appears defensive in nature.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Warte mal, nicht will
complete the circuit and allow the wall to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. No good, lockdown against hostiles!
Let's
hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
Also, sie steht von selbst wieder auf, wenn alles safe ist. Das ist gut. Hui, hui, hui. Endlich haben wir die Action, die wir wollten. Haben wir eine Relic-Konsole? Die aktivieren wir doch erstmal. Ich erkenne nicht ganz, was sie aktiviert hat, aber okay. So, hier drüben wird auch noch eine Konsole sein und ich denke mal, dann wird das Tor hier aufgehen.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
What the fuck? Ah, dann ab in den Gravitationsschacht. Fly me to the moon.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Was geht hier?
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Okay.
Ryder! Up here!
Ja, was geht?
What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-Tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
Okay.
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Na dann interagieren wir damit.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
Okay. Dann schauen wir mal, was jetzt hier war. What the fuck?
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
What the fuck?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Dein Ernst, dass ich da jetzt so rüberspringen soll? Ach du Scheiße. Death count rising. Okay.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Oh God. Wait a second, what? Warte, chill doch mal, Mensch. Guck mal, Behälter. Also die Waffe macht schon ordentlich einen Wumms, ey, aber... Mal Abgang, ey. Auf Muni! Oh, hier sind noch mehr Feinde. war ein Assembler. Mal Abgang, komm. Okay, die Blume brauche ich nicht nochmal scannen. Behälter, habe ich mir noch fast gedacht. Mehr Loot! Oh, jetzt müssen wir hier rüber.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Okay.
Observers coming up at us!
Oh, come on. Nee, zufrieden bin ich mit der neuen, hier mit dem neuen Sturmgewehr, aber doch noch nicht.
Oh. Armor hydraulics compensating.
Uiuiui. So, wie kommen wir denn hier jetzt rüber? Wie wir hier längs gleiten.
Oh, that bit slippery.
Okay, die Tür ist auch dicht. Dann die nächste Reliktkonsole aktivieren.
We've got a path to. Whoa! Goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far. Aim for jump jets.
Oh, die Brücke nehmen wir gerne wieder.
Now that is cool.
Ja, das ist wohl wahr. Hier oben interessanten Stuff. Hier haben wir Behälter. Loot, nehmen wir wieder mit.
It's all so huge. I see one thing, I'm probably missing three more.
Eieiei. Huch, wir sind ja schon wieder am Ende der Folge.
This whole platform's resonating with something.
Okay. It must be close. Okay. Wir sind nah dran. Aber wo wir nah dran sind, das finden wir leider erst in der nächsten Folge raus. Liebe Leute, ich hoffe, ihr habt Bock. Ich freue mich, wenn ihr nächstes Mal wieder dabei seid. Wünsche euch noch einen schönen Tag. Haut rein, bis die Tage. Ciao.